गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास 5, वेलकम टू द ऑफलाइन क्लास. वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर नंबर 6, फैक्टर्स एंड मल्टीपल्स. ओके, अप टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 वी हैव कंप्लीटेड एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 19. दिस इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 एंड द एक्सरसाइज इज 19. फाइंड द एचसी ऑफ द फॉलोइंग नंबर्स यूजिंग डिवीजन मेथड. You have to find the HCF, but here it is given. The method is division. So first one we have already done, that is 96 and 120. Now we will do number C. Number C is given 144 and 312. So you have to solve by division method. Naturally, the smallest one will be outside the bracket and the greatest one will be inside the bracket. So this is 312 inside the bracket and outside it will be 144. Now just multiply. 1za will be 144 and 2za will be 2. 2 4s are 8, 2 4s are 8, and 2 1s are 2. The remainder is 24. Now this 144 will come down. It will be here. This will give you 24 into how much is 144? 6 4s are 24, carry 2, 6 2s are 12, and 13 14. Subtraction, it will give you 0. So HCF of 144 and 312 is 24. This will be the HCF. Okay, this way you will find HCF by division method. Let us do one more. Suppose number E. Five hundred seventy-five and 920. So let's start. 575 outside, 920 inside. 2za is greater than, so 1za. Subtraction 5. Three forty-five again, 575. So this will again be 1za. 345 subtraction 0. 3 2. Now this 345 will come down. 1za. 230 5 4 3 now 230. That means this will, the remainders will come down. Okay, now 2za, yes it is 2za. That means this 115 is the HCF of 575 and 920. So you will write HCF of 575 and 920 is 115. Okay, so this was for question number 5. Now we will do question number 6. find the HCF of the following numbers using division method. This also you have to find by division method. But here three numbers are given. Till now you are solving for two numbers, but here it is three numbers given. Okay, so let us start question number 6. Question 6, first one, 60, 96 and 150. So let us solve 60 inside. See here, since three numbers are given, so first two you will take and then divide. Ones are 60, subtraction 6 and 3. Now this 60 will come down. So twos is more number, ones are 36, 4, 24. Again 36 will come down, 1s are 24. Now this 24 will come down, 12, 2s are. That means this 12 is the HCF of 60 and 96. So you will divide this 150 by 12. Okay, then see whether it is divisible or not. So 12 and 150. 1s are 3, 0, then 5s are 12, 2s are 24. So this 12 will come down, 6 to the 12. That means the HCF is 6, this one. So you will write at the bottom HCF of 60, 96 and 150 is 6. Okay, see since my board is small, that's why I'm writing like this way. Okay, now let us do one more. This one was A. Let us do number C. Number C is 270, 945 and 2175. So obviously you will take this first two. So let us divide. 270, 945. Now let us divide. This will be 3s are 3 0s are 0, 3 7s are 21, carry 2, 3 2s are 6, 7 8. Now 270 will come down, and as usual 2s are 2 5s are 10, carry 2. So we are getting here 135. Now this 135, you will divide 2175 by 135. So let us do it. 135 and 2175. First of all, 1s are 1, 3, 5. Subtraction will give you 82. Now this 5 will come down, isn't it? 6. 6 5s are 30, carry 3. 6 3s are 18, 19, 20, 21. Carry 2. 6 1s are 6, 7, 8. Subtraction will give you 5 and 1. Now this 135 will be divided by 15. 15 nines are is 135. That means HCF of, you will write the answer, that HCF of 270, 945 and 2175 is 15. Okay, so this is question number C. Let us do question number D. See students, you have to do it very carefully because this division is a very concentrating method. Means you have to concentrate and do the division. Okay, let us do number D. Number D is given 902, 1394 and 3321. So let us start dividing the first two numbers, that is 902 in outside the bracket and 1394 inside the bracket. Ones are 492. Now this 902 will come down, so it will be again ones are 492 0 410. Now this 492 will come down and you have to divide. 1s are 410, 2 and 8. This 410 will come down. 5s are 5, 2s are 10, carry 1. 5 8s are 40, yes, 41. That means 82. So this number you have to divide by 82. 82 outside, 3321 inside. So divide it. 4s are will be 4 2s are 8 and 4 8s are 32. 4, this one will come down, isn't it? This will be 0. 41. Now this 41 you have to take 82 down. Naturally this will be 2s, isn't it? So here the HCF will be 3321 is 41. Okay, so this is question number D. you solve others also which is left. See this I have done directly. One more step I have missed. This one you have to write 0, and when you will write here 0, the 41 will come down. Okay, that 41 you have to use as division by 82. Okay, that means 82 will be divided by this 41. So I have skipped one step. Here it will be 0, then you will subtract this 0. Here it again 41 will come, then you will do. Okay, this is also right, but only one step I have just missed, or I have just jumped. Okay, so students, this HCF by different methods you practice at home, and if you have any problem or any doubt, kindly ask me in the e-portal. So bye for today. You practice this maths, means this HCF for different methods, according to the factorization, division method, prime factorization method, then factor, like this you practice for all the methods. Okay, bye all of you for today.